He's not fighting yet. I'm scared. Oh, don't start fighting. So what happened here in this scenario? Oh, shit. The two dots on top of his head, and I'm like, what the hell is that? So I just dropped my jig right in front of him. And I seen the mouth move, and I'm like, what the heck? Wow. I gotta go grab the net, but yeah. He took it right in the mouth, that crazy cat. Alright, Uncle L's out.